I've got no use for the women. A true one may seldom be found. They'll use a man for his money. When it's gone, they'll turn him down. They're all alike at the bottom, selfish and grasping for all. They'll stay by a man when he's winning and laugh in his face when he falls. My pal was an honest young puncher, honest and upright and true, till he turned to a gun-shooting gambler on account of a girl named Lou. They fell in with evil companions, the kind that are better off dead. When a gambler insulted her picture, he filled him full of lead. All through the long night they trailed him, through mesquite and thick chaparral. I couldn't help think of that woman as I saw him pitch and fall. If she'd been the pal that she should have, he might have been raising a son instead of out there on the prairie to die by a ranger's gun. Death's sharp sting did not trouble. His chances for life were too slim. Where they were putting his body was all that worried him. He lifted his head on his elbow. The blood from his wound flowed red. He gazed at his friends gathered round him. He looked up at them and he said, bury me out on the prairie, where the coyotes can howl o'er my grave. Bury me out on the prairie, but from them my bones please save. Wrap me up in a blanket, bury me deep in the ground. Cover me over with boulders of granite big and brown. We buried him out on the prairie, where the coyotes can howl o'er his grave. His soul is now resting from the unkind cut she gave. And many another young puncher, as he rides past the pile of stones, recalls some similar woman and thinks of his motor.